If you boys are looking to pick up some FIFA 16 coins, head on over to Golda.com and use DRG for a discount. Or if you're looking to pick up some cheap MSP, PSN codes or cheap games, head on over to G2A.com. All links down below.
What's going on, boys, and welcome back to a FIFA 16 pack opening. We have got 25k all player packs. They're all gold players. We've got three rares in the pack. Surely now it's time that we pack an absolute bloody beauty. So let's stop wasting time and let's jump straight into this. Come on, baby. Pack number one. What do we get? We get Ben Arfa. Right, not the most of delightful of starts. And of course, he did have a previous inform, but of course, we pack him once he's not in packs anymore. But we can do better than this. Here we go, 25k pack number two. This is the one, boys. Don't worry, have no fear. It's going to happen. We get a German striker. It is Mr. Kipling. Oh, bloody hell. Thought that might have been the one, boys. We do. I thought he was a five-star skiller, but he's not. We get Coyote, who is actually decent. Coyote is a decent player. So, all right, this could be the one, boys. This could be the one. We get a striker. It's bloody Dijon. It's Dijon. We do get Ibarbo, but he doesn't go for a whole lot nowadays. So far, this isn't the best, is it? Come on, baby. Let this be the one. Come on, Sergio. Do it for Danny. Make me hard. Right winger. Oh, God. It's Berardi. We get Colin Trow as well, but he doesn't go for a lot nowadays either. What is this? It's awful. We didn't get Tielemans, the career mode genius. Right, so we've not found that beast yet. No inform, no legend, no rare player. Wow. We do get Flat Nose Mignolet, which doesn't fill me full of joy. But then again, neither does any player in that pack. This guy, like, you keep telling me to check silver, so I'm going to do it from now on. And, hey, oh, we might have found something worth a couple of K there, so thanks for the advice, boys. Please, please, please. Centre back, England, Chelsea. Oh, it's Cahill. I thought we were going to get Terry again, but Cahill might actually go for something. Let me just check that we get anything else. No, we didn't. Cahill might go for something, boys. His defensive stats are. That's not bad. 17.5k, maybe 18k for Cahill. That's decent. That's by far the best we've got. Yes, it doesn't pay for the pack, but that's almost a free 25k pack. Come on now, let's follow that up with another beast. Goalkeeper Zila. Oh my days. Oh my God, we do get Jordan Henderson, we get a mobile form, but again, that's it. Next up, we have got another non-rate, Toulalon, bloody hell. Ooh, we do get Gundogan. Why doesn't Gundogan show up on the pack? It baffles me ass, but I'm glad. It's a nice surprise, and he's gonna go for 8 to 9K, which is, it's all right. It's respectable enough. Come on, baby, up next, we have got do it for me! Do another non-rare. Oh, it's Camacho. Oh my days! That's not even funny, is it? It really isn't funny how bad that is. What a shite pack. Yes, we get Tielemans, but he doesn't sell for anything. And this is it, boys. This is the last 25k pack, and it's, oh my God, it's Daily Bloody Blind. Oh, Jesus! Right, well, I have got 300 FIFA points left, so I'm just going to open up two random gold packs. All right, here we go. Second last pack, boys. We're back on the normal rare gold cards. Come on. Come on. Oh, Sergio! No! 86 rated Tevez! You have got to be kidding me. Oh! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It actually goes for 42 bloody K! Oh my days! This is unbelievable! We've just opened up 10 25k all player packs and got absolutely nothing. We've opened up one 7.5k pack and we've just got Carlos Tevez. That's absolutely unbelievable. Here we go, boys. Final pack. Come on, baby. Come on. Ooh, CDM, buy it. Oh, we just got an 87 rated! We've just got a lamb! What the fuck? This game baffles my ass. This game absolutely baffles my asshole. What's he gonna go for? Oh my god! Oh my, he goes for 40k. Philip Lahm goes for 40k as well! From 2 7.5k packs, we've just made 80k. This game, it baffles me. 10, 25k all player packs. And the best player we get is Cahill, worth about 17k. Then at the end, we open up 2 7.5k packs. We get 86 Carlos Tevez worth 42k. The next one, we get 87 rated Philip Lahm worth another 40k. What are the bloody odds? But I'm not complaining, this was supposed to be just 25k packs. Fuck the 25k packs. We've just smashed it with 2 7.5k packs. Get in! And you boys were here to witness the beauty. Thanks for watching, boys. Smash those likes, subscribe if you are new to the channel. And I'll talk to you all soon, where I will be packing a legend very, very soon. We're not giving up. Thanks for everything, boys. Cheerio.